Well, the Bartholomew County Sheriff's Department is starting a memorial for their K-9 Diesel. He died last night while chasing after a suspect on the run. His handler's car is now parked in front of the sheriff's office in Columbus for anyone who'd like to pay respects or leave a memento.